Alrighty, we're suited up, and I think we're ready to go see what's in that mine shaft. I'm afraid. I don't often go places like this on my own. Okay, I don't know why you're here. But it's far too close to the village for comfort. But I believe that it was the other cages that had the mine shaft. I am afraid. I don't think I've ever tackled a mine shaft mine all by myself. I'm just gonna try my best, and if I get lost, I will try not to get lost. Let me write down the coordinates of my little place here. That's that. It's not really a great. Oh, well. Okay, over here. Okay. There's already stuff that wants to kill me. Okay. It looks like this will be my barrier wall. And all you will dig here. I'll try to keep this little stairwell lit. But we can always check where we are by breaking through the barrier wall. Yep, so it looks like this is where I turn. Hi, buddy. Light here. Getting a little dark. And I think this will be my exit. I guess he fell. Whoops. Okay. There you are. Okay. Spider spawner is there, which is not great. Don't have enough torches to stop it right now, which is also not great. Skeletons! Is there a skeleton spawner down there? Frick, he spawned right there. Okay. I can't really explore without torches, so it would be nice to get some coal. And shut out that spider spawner at least. There's coal up there. Trying to make the area around me safe, at least. Okay. Let's get the rest of this. And then we need to shut off that stupid spawner. Yeah, gotta be careful because he might be able to come up to me. I didn't know how close he was going to be able to get. I'm okay. Okay. I'm certainly not very good at this stuff. Okay. Okay. I'm not afraid to fight them if I know where they're coming from. I know they can get up to me, it just takes them a hot second. Right, and there's spider skeletons over there, which is not great. I don't know how many sides of this I have to light up, if I have to light up all the sides or not. And then there's got to be some kind of skeleton spawner down there too. There's no way there's not. Get lost. I can already feel that. The spider noise scared me. I just gotta remember creepers are much scarier than spiders. Great, that should be fully cut off now. Yeah, that is a lot of skeletons for no reason. This water is very blue. This is big. There's a bat. That's not great. I don't want stuff, coming down on me from above. I'm sure some of that fell down there, but I can't be bothered right now to get it. Come at me. Not you. Man, I am using a lot of torches. This place is very big. Sorry, I'm so jumpy. I'm just trying to listen and get everything. Okay. I am finding a lot of coal, which is good. That's where I started. It's crazy to look at it from this perspective. Okay. Sorry, I do want to light the place up a bit before I go and search for treasure or whatnot. Is so big. What that was, by the way, was me deciding if I really needed another torch there, and yes, I did. Okay. Lava down there. Could mean there's diamonds nearby. We'll see. Oh, another chest. I never opened the first one. Hey, glowberries! And a diamond! Look at that! Woo! There's not much I can do with one diamond, unfortunately. Oh, I was just here. Is the dead end? Yep, yeah, okay. This way it is. Oh my gosh. It's fine. You're fine. Okay. I totally hit him, by the way, just then. Yeah, I wonder if there was another spider spawner. Okay. We're gonna do okay. It's gonna be okay. Hope there's nothing going on at the surface, because I've... Yep, there it is. Because I've definitely been down here too long, and it's definitely turned nighttime already. Yeah, what you gonna do, huh? Try to come over here and fight me through the water? That spider I am afraid of. What the fuck? How'd he bite me? How did he bite me? What? Hey, if I could get back hearts a little bit faster. Man, I'm gonna have a haul for that guy at home. No. My God. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. That scared me so badly. I did remember that guy, so I'm gonna try and collect some stuff for him. I think he wants something like 22, so. Okay. Oh, my heart. Normally I could take both of those things on one-on-one, but a skeleton and a baby zombie are, that's just like a lot to ask. Okay. Now I need to find where I came from. It's gotta be this way. Oh. I know I haven't been this way, but... Kitten is very upset with me. Oh, kitten. Okay. If I came all the way down here, I might as well get a little haul from it, right? Okay, is this, yes it is. Okay, good. I'm a little better at directions than I had previously thought. This cave's so freaking big. It's so freaking big. Okay. But no matter, I have found my way back to where I have started, and I can go home now. Some lapis! Ayy! And a name tag. I don't need it yet, but I'm sure I will. Oh, my heart! Okay. Okay. There we go, we can just walk back up through here. And hope it's not nighttime out. It is not. Thank God. Hoo-wee! Is it? No. Yes. Oh, it's raining. Fun. We love a good snow. I think it'll let me sleep during a snowstorm. I'm so freaking tired. That really scared my heart. Oh no, they're up and at 'em. All right, well. Can I sleep? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, I need this. I need to sleep. Okay. Well, I'm gonna spend a day just enjoying everyday life. And I hope you guys have a good night. I will see you in the next video. Bye.